You can pay cash or credit card. Okay. About 30 minutes. Thank you. Yes, you too. Bye-bye. Yes, Richard. Let's take a truck calling you back. Yes, thank you. Thank you for understanding. It's every time we have a rainstorm, electricity goes out. Okay, are you ready to place your order? Okay. And today and delivery time. Don't know. Okay. And address. Encino. Yes. One moment. I got a little notice about. Yeah, they're serving indoor, outdoor, and pickup delivery. We're probably both looking at the updated. Yes, I see it. Spicy roasted chicken. I see roasted chicken. One, and did you want super solid? Okay. Oh, so actually you want two, one with soup, one with salad. Yes, the braised. I see it braised. Ribs. Blue cheese. And the other one, ranch. And, oh, I don't see the crusted. Yes. It's got a butter caper sauce. One. Salad or clam chowder on the side. Okay. Appetizers. They've got the French fries on your ring or the fried calamari on the I see it. The scallops. Saute scallop. They don't come spicy, but you can spicy. Oh, doesn't that sound good? Okay. Yes, cash or credit card. Now have the receipt. Where the money arrives as well. Johnny or Allison. we've got two. And it'll say right on the takeout truck. Yes, it's like a converted food truck. My pleasure. Hi, takeout truck, returning your call. Is this Felicia? Yes, thank you. Appreciate that. You want like a pre-order? Well, actually, we're just the delivery. Phone number. Yes, they're serving indoors and outdoors. Okay, sure. Dante's. You want the Supreme. Slices, I think. No anchovies. On one side, breadsticks. And if you get the family, they give you two dipping sauces, marinara. To confirm, that's for today, and delivery time 11:30, and the address will be delivering to. La Cienega in the cross street. Receipt for you, and you can pay cash or credit card. My pleasure. Bye-bye. Please, thank you. The takeout truck. Oh, you're welcome. for today. What time would you like your delivery? 2:15, more or less. Okay, and address? El Segundo. Harry's. Yes, and they have like a, you can get the individual or the like you have group, and they bring it in like, or they serve it like on platters for a group. Okay, so you want the let me check real quick. Oh yeah, they've got the fried pickles. They have a spinach artichoke dip and a lobster dip. Ooh, what about the crab stuffed mushrooms? Oh. I know. Okay, so basically, as you want for, like, hors d'oeuvre platters, and you have your own drinks and your own coffee and drinks. I see. That's a nice little company mixer. Two extra large lobster dip, two extra large spinach artichoke dip. Oh, they're fried pickles. Fried pickles. The crab cakes, yeah. I've had them before, and I'm not a crab cake kind of gal, but I did enjoy them. Okay, and they brag about their onion rings. They call them mile high. I'm sure, yeah, for the group, it'll be like a jumbo bucket onion rings. Okay, and does that complete your order? Yes, cash, credit card, and driver will have your receipt. 2:15 today. Yes, you can cancel up to an hour prior. Yes, just call this same number. My pleasure. Yes. Calling you back. No worries. For today. And what time? We start deliveries at 8 a.m. I see. So you want the breakfast delivery, 9 a.m. breakfast. And the address? Foothill. Uh, and scrambled. Dry toast. And orange juice. And how many? You wanted two? Okay, and your next item? Just one, okay. Side order of bacon. And order of the waffles. Blueberry. And another orange juice. Do you want a child's child pancakes? It does come with a sausage or bacon. And a French toast. Maple syrup. And did you want sausage? Okay. Yes. We've been going to Denny's forever. A good standby restaurant. Great. And cash. Crash or credit? And he'll have a receipt. John or Allison? Yes, it's a converted food truck, and it'll say the takeout truck. Big bold letters. Can't miss them. No worries. Thank you. Renee? Yes, the takeout truck calling you back. For today? What time would you like your delivery? 12 noon. And, yes, they must be having some kind of special. Another person just called about the same spicy roasted chicken. Yes. Super salad. Okay. And French fries or mashed potatoes. Okay. Mixed veggie or Brussels sprouts mixed. That sounds so good. Yes, the restaurant is open indoor outdoor and delivery service. I don't see that they have the kids menu available. Did you know? Okay. You want two of the spicy chicken, both with soup. Okay. And the kids, you want three. If they've got a chicken. Chicken. 10 lobsters or fish sticks. If they're still serving the kids. Yes, it is. I do see it, Burnett. It's just not... Yes, I think that's a regular. And they're trying to highlight new items that they've come out with post-COVID. Exactly. Okay, the braised ribs. So then... mashed potato, french fries, okay, and the crusted fish with the butter caper sauce, that's one, and calamari, the appetizer, fried. No, I don't see the sauteed calamari available anymore. Okay. Either John or Allison, and they take cash or credit card, and they have a receipt with them. My pleasure. Bye-bye. Yes. Charlie. Takeout truck. I'm calling back. No worries. For today, what time would you like? 1:30, and the address? Yeah, China King. The crispy fried noodles. I also have a seafood noodle. Crispy seafood noodles. And the fried rice. Large. This is all larger, extra large. Yes, they're all listed as like an entree. Do you want that as an entree as well, or in a meal? Okay, all entrees. Fried rice was the extra large, which is plain fried rice. Then you wanted the shrimp fried rice. Okay. What about the chop suey? Yes. You're drugging my memory of all my fun. Things we used to order. Yes. Steak and broccoli. Uh-huh. And the sesame seed chicken. Mm-hmm. Yes. Sweet and sour pork. sweet and sour chicken. Egg rolls. They come two in an order. They're huge. Yes. Okay, so three orders. Chicken, egg rolls, and some white rice. Okay, that completes your order. Yes, soy sauce and almond cookies and fortune cookies. And how many in your? Six. Okay, I'll let them know. You bet. Uh-huh, thank you. Right when they take cash or credit card, and they'll have a receipt with them. Yes. It's usually 5 minutes earlier, you know, either way. But they're pretty good about being on time. If you can always call this number, yes. Uh-huh. Thank you. For today, and what time would you like your delivery? 2 p.m. And the address? Mickey D's Steakhouse. Well, that's fun for the kids. McDonald's mail delivery. Okay, the Happy Meals. Four Happy Meals. Two with the cheeseburger and two with the chicken nuggets. Uh-huh. And two Big Macs, two quarter pounders, and you want two, three, four salads, four of the little side salads, and for the kids as well with the Happy Meal, just two. The fish. Yes. No, I want McDonald's. The fish sandwich. My husband loves those. Yeah, two. And extra large fries. And four jumbo Diet Coke. Okay, and that completes your order. Perfect. Either Allison or John, and it's a converted food truck, and it says the takeout truck right on the side. Yes. Mm-hmm. Bye-bye. Show me. takeout truck. For today? What time would you like? 4 p.m. And the address? Main Street? Yes, they have a special. You spend over $30, you get the dessert, your dessert choice for free. No, I haven't been, but I've heard good things about Marty's, that he's the owner and head chef. Yes. They have a seafood chowder and the minestrone. Okay, one of each? Yes. For beef, they have the braised sirloin. They have like a mushroom sauce, mushroom peppercorn. It's a sauce with mashed potatoes and veggies. Well, you want it cooked well. Okay. They have a chicken and a fish choice. Searched salmon and a roasted chicken. Okay, so one of the searched salmon and rice. Yes, okay. They also have a pan-seared haddock. Oh, no worries. And anything to drink? Okay. Yes, I do see that. Side of garlic bread. It says 3 slices. So you want 2 orders. Garlic bread. And the dessert, you want the New York cheesecake. Yes, it has a raspberry sauce with some chocolate drizzle. Yes, and a little, just like the picture. Oh, I'm sure you get it free. But you want 3 of them, but I think just the 1 would be free. Uh-huh. And, yes, cash or credit card. Cancellation's up to an hour before. The same number. Perfect. Thank you. Bye-bye. Now I want New York cheesecake with raspberry sauce dripping. Richard, take out truck calling you back. Yes, thank you. Thank you for understanding. It's every time we have a rainstorm, electricity goes out. Okay, you're ready to place your order. Okay. And for today, delivery time? Don't know. Okay. And address? Encino? Yes. One moment. I got a little notice about they're serving indoor, outdoor, and pickup delivery. We're probably both looking at the updated. Yes, I see it. Spicy roasted chicken. I see roasted chicken. One, and did you want super salad? Okay. Oh, so actually you want two, one with soup, one with salad. Yes, the braised. I see it braised. Ribs. Blue cheese. And the other one, ranch. And, oh, I don't see the crusted food. Yes. It's got a butter caper sauce. One. Salad or clam chowder on the side. Okay. Appetizers. They've got the French fries on your ring or the fried calamari on the I see it. The scallops. Saute scallop. They don't come spicy, but you can spicy. Oh, doesn't that sound good? Okay. Yes, cash or credit card. Now have the receipt. Where the money arrives as well. Johnny or Allison. We've got two, and it'll say right on the takeout truck. Yes, it's like a converted food truck. Pleasure. Ah, bye. Okay. No. Hi, the takeout truck returning your call. Is this Felicia, yes, thank you. Appreciate that. You want like a pre-order. Well, actually, we're just the delivery phone number. Yes, they're serving indoors and outdoors. Okay, sure. Dante's, you want the Supreme. It's the extra large or the jumbo. It's like 18 slices, I think. No anchovies. On one side, breadsticks. And if you get the family, they give you two dipping sauces, marinara. And ranch, yes. And just to confirm, that's for today. And delivery time? 11:30. And the address will be delivering to. Sienica in the cross street. Perfect. They'll have a receipt for you, and you can pay cash or credit card. My pleasure. Bye-bye. Brittany, yeah. Brittany, please, thank you. The takeout truck. Oh, you're welcome. For today, what time would you like your delivery? 2:15, more or less. Okay, and address? El Segundo. Harry's. Yes, and they have like you can get the individual or the you have group. They bring it in like, or they serve it like on platters for a group. Okay, so you want the let me check real quick. Oh yeah, they've got the fried pickles. They have a spinach artichoke dip and a lobster dip. Ooh, what about the crab stuffed mushrooms? physically as you want for, like hors d'oeuvre platters, and you have your own drinks and your own coffee and drinks. I see. That's a nice little company mixer. Two extra large lobster dip, two extra large spinach and artichoke dip, the fried pickles, the crab cakes, yeah. I'm not a crab cake kind of gal, but I did enjoy them. Okay, and crab. And they brag about their onion rings. They call them mile high. I'm sure, yeah, for the group. Okay, and does that complete your order? Yes, cash, credit card, and driver will have your receipt. $2.15 today. Yes, you can cancel up to an hour prior. Yes, just call this same number. My pleasure, my. Yes. Calling you back. No worries. For today. And what time? We start deliveries at 8 a.m. I see. So you want the breakfast delivery, 9 a.m. breakfast. And the address? Foothill. Grand Slam. Who doesn't like a Denny's Grand Slam, right? And scrambled. Dry toast. And how many? You wanted two? Okay, and your next item? Just one, okay. Side order of bacon. And order of the waffles. Blueberry, and another orange juice. Do you want a child's, child pancakes? It does come with a sausage or bacon. and a French toast. Maple syrup. And did you want sausage? Okay. Yes, we've been going to Denny's forever. A good standby restaurant. Great. And cash. Crash your credit. And he'll have a receipt with him when he arrives. Either John or Allison. Yes, it's a converted food truck, and it'll say the takeout truck. Big bold letters. Can't miss them. No worries. Thank you. Renee? Yes, the takeout truck calling you back. For today? What time would you like your delivery? 12 noon. And, yes, they must be having some kind of special. Another person just called about the same spicy roasted chicken. Yes. Super salad. Okay. And French fries or mashed potatoes. Okay. Mixed veggie or Brussels sprouts mixed. That sounds so good. Yes, the restaurant is open indoor outdoor and delivery service. I don't see that they have the kids menu available. Did you know? Okay. You want two of the spicy chicken, both with soup. Okay. And the kids, you want three. If they've got a chicken. Tenders or fish sticks, if they're still serving the kids. Yes, it is. I do see it printed. It's just not. Yes, I think that's a regular, and they're trying to highlight new items that they've come out with post COVID. Exactly. Okay, the braised ribs, salad, ranch, mashed potato, French fries. Okay, and the crusted fish. One and calamari, the appetizer, fried. I don't see the sauteed calamari available anymore. Okay. Either John or Allison, and they take cash or credit card, and they'll have a receipt with them. pleasure. Bye-bye. Yes. Charlie. Takeout truck. I'm calling back. No worries. Today? What time would you like? 1:30. And the address? China. China King. The crispy fried noodles. I also have a seafood noodle. Crispy seafood noodles. And the fried rice. Large. This is all larger, extra large. Yes, they're all listed as like an entree. Do you want that as an entree as well, or in a meal? Okay, all entrees. Fried rice was the extra large, which is plain fried rice. Then you wanted the shrimp fried rice. Okay. What about the chop suey? Yes. You're jogging my memory of all my fun. Things we used to order. Yes. Steak and broccoli. Uh-huh. And the sesame seed chicken. Mm-hmm. Yes. Sweet and sour pork. Sweet and sour chicken. They come two in an order. They're huge. Yes. Okay, so three orders. Chicken, egg rolls, and some white rice. Okay, that completes your order. Yes, soy sauce and almond cookies and fortune cookies. And how many in your? Six. Okay, I'll let them know. You bet. Uh-huh, thank you. Right when they take cash or credit card, and they'll have a receipt with them. It's usually 5 minutes earlier, you know, either way. But they're pretty good about being on time. If you can always call this number, yes. Uh-huh. Thank you.